name is Kevin. Today I'm going to teach you about the Northeast region. The Northeast region ate beans, squash, and corn. The men hunted wild turkey and deer. Did you know the beans, squash, and corns are the three sisters? And that's what the Northeast region eats.
Hi, my name is Jenny, and I'm going to be talking about the shelter in the Northeast region. I'm going to be talking about the wigwam and the longhouse. The wigwam house was a round wooden house made of rich bark that was woven into mats. The longhouse was made of elm tree bark poles. They were very long and were raised platforms inside the house that gave them homes to floors.
My name is Katie. Today I'm going to show you about the American Indian of the Northeast. The men's wore leggings and the women's wore dresses. Over top their leggings, they used porcupine quills. The women's wore their hair long. Men's wore mohawks. And during cold months, the men's wore smocks that went all the way to their knees.
Hi, my name is Todd. I'm going to teach you about the Northeast region here. Now that the Northeast region would paint their face, and it would mean different things. Red paint would mean life. Black paint would mean death or eternal grief. Purple paint would mean royalty or making special.